Hi everyone, Mike Terrio here from the Terrio Group. I hope you're all doing well. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. You know, it's become very clear to me over the time of being in this business that the rules of money have drastically changed. What I mean by that is they've gone from the rules of the risk for the employer to the rules of risk for the employee, meaning the risk has changed to you. That's why the Terrio Group, we believe it's such an important thing to become a proactive investor rather than a reactive consumer. And we have a process that can help you meet those needs to put yourself in a position of being powerful throughout retirement. I've designed something called the 8 Elements of Financial Control. And the 8 Elements of Financial Control is a terrific roadmap that allows you to see where you sit with regards to income, with regards to liquidity, the what-if situations, the stress tests, also how to grow your money, pass this money on to your future generations, as well as trying to find ways to make sure you minimize tax impacts and ramifications on your investments. So by walking our clients through the 8 Elements of Financial Control process, it allows you to start that transition from a reactive consumer to a proactive investor, putting yourself first, putting yourself in a position of power, and doing everything we can do to put you in a position where you can enjoy your retirement and be happy. As you can imagine, there's a lot of people who want to walk through this process with us, and so what we are doing right now is offering you a no-cost, no-obligation opportunity to sit down with me, go through a consultation, and see how this may impact your financial future. For any questions regarding that, give us a call at 772-807-4628. Again, that's 772-807-4628 to take advantage of this limited offer. Also, you can also go to my website at theterriogroup.com. Thank you so much for watching this video. We look forward to seeing each and every one of you soon. Take care.